All right, my name is Jordan Tarks, and I'm a postdoctoral research associate in the Division of Material Science and Engineering here at Ames Laboratory. My group's research focuses on producing metal powders for use in a wide variety of applications, including things like additive manufacturing or metal 3D printing. And so what you saw was a test bench that we've developed as kind of a preliminary proof of concept, where we actually atomize water instead of liquid metal in order to test the performance of our new designs and the new things that we develop. And so what the water atomizer does is it allows us a safe place to explore these different concepts, to prove them out before we take them to our full-scale atomizer and use them for very expensive and what could be dangerous tests if we don't do them without as much information as we can have going into it. And so there's certain processes you can do with a powder material that you can't do any other way. And so we can get added benefits of certain chemistries or certain formations. In fact, in one project we're doing right now, we did some fundamental science where we found out that if you add aluminum and calcium powders together and you process them in a very special way, you can create a conductor that has dramatically improved performance over what's typically used. And so, for instance, if you think about overhead transmission lines, these new conductors are actually stronger and up to 10% more efficient than what you traditionally would see. And so as we're striving to get better and better with renewable energy resources, we know we need to take the electricity that's generated often in remote locations and bring it to where it can be utilized, where large populations of people are at. And so we needed to generate a process and discover a new way where we could make these powders that we could use in the process to make the material that will make a better world for us.